be a band, Randall.
Yeah. The science band.
That
way nobody really judges us if we don't sound fantastic.
No, they don't. Hi, science guy Rick.
Sound is energy. Sound is energy.
Okay.
And if it vibrates, it can make sound. And sound travels through air, it travels through solids, and travels through liquids. So these are some do-it-yourself sound instruments. And so my favorite is the palm pipe. And you notice these are all different sizes, right? Mm-hmm. So one concept I like to say is big things make low sounds. So
big things make low sounds.
And small things make,
high sounds.
Thank you.
High sounds.
And so those are palm pipes, but I used to get in so much trouble, Amber, doing this in school. You know, it's like...
Oh, are you one of those, Rick?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's crazy. Because the bigger it is,
the lower it is.
And the smaller, the higher. But kids like this...
I know, really can be so much fun,
How's the kid in class egging people like Rick on?
Do it again, Rick!
Yeah, not joining me, just going. Show us your favorite toy, Amber.
The Slinky.
Slinky.
Now, woo!
Here's how we use that in sound. So sound travels by waves. Hold that in.
Okay.
And so a low sound makes a low wave with a crest and a trough. But a higher sound,
you see
a lot of waves in there.
Yeah.
So that's kind of fun. Or if you don't have Slinkies, you can do it with this with kids. I show them to make low sounds and fast sounds and all that, or you can just try
it. Just like a guitar?
I pull them like this. Hear that sound? And this sound? But my favorite, I met a guy in San Francisco playing balloon drums.
Balloon drums.
And they're really...
That's a balloon.
That's really sophisticated. You take a balloon. Hold that one for me, Amber.
Okay.
And you put this over a bowl or a cup. And then you have to have a very sophisticated drumstick that you can get at your local China buffet.
Sophisticated.
It makes a really cool sound depending on.
Nice.
So I'll do a rhythm and you repeat it.
Oh boy, pressure. I didn't know which one he did that last time.
Remember,
it all sounded right.
It's science fun, not music. But all musical instruments, if you look at an orchestra, the big cellos make the low sounds.
Yeah.
The piccolos make the high sounds. And so that's one of the concepts. Sound is energy. Have some fun. Make some instruments. My favorite, the palm pipes. The palm pipes. You want to try that? Try that. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Ready? Give us one.
I'm telling you, the band right here.
Hey, you know what? This might be my new instrument. I'm not going to lie to you.
That's kind of fun, Rick.
Sound energy, not music.
I don't know. It started to sound like music after a while. You know, we got in the groove.
But what a way to teach kids. I think that's what we love so much about what you do is you can read it in a textbook all day.
Sure.
But until you see it put into action into something you can understand and that's relatable and fun.
Yeah. In Wayne Township, like in first grade, I have 60 classrooms. So I can't buy 60 instruments, but I can certainly get 60 drums.
Yeah, balloon drums.
Heck yeah. So... I love it. Science is for everyone, and this project, you can try at home or at school.
Love it.
At home
George,
or at
I think we just started a band. How you feel? Which one? Choose your instrument, George Mallet.
I'll serve as your agent. I'll represent you.